Hi, Vincent Stereo Buff here. It's July 2017. This is a special edition electronics amplifier I bought. It didn't want to come on when I got it, so I'm going to have to probably replace some parts in it. I think I have probably an output going out in it, and probably maybe a FET. Anyway, I'm going to fix that, and then I'm going to recap it. And after I get it done, then I'll do a little function test to make sure it works. Okay. Start taking some of these caps off. Okay, got that side loose. I'll do the next two smaller caps, or the next two larger caps rather. I see. Starting to pull up a trace. Now, what did I do? Pull the wire off, too. Where in the hell did that go? Okay, I got my last four caps removed and put the new four caps in here. Getting ready to solder them in. While I was working on the board, I tore out the remote wire. So, I got it put back in. I'm going to re-solder it too. I'll do my caps first on lower heat, and then I'll turn the heat up to do the wire since it's a little bit bigger connection. Okay. I like to keep the tip nice and shiny. Makes them last longer. Flux is cheaper than tips. Well, it kind of looks like I got all my caps in, all the solder joints look fine. Those right there. So I'll do a little cleanup. Clip off the leads. Let's see, here are my clippers. Make sure these don't stick down too far. I'm not going to touch the metal heat sink. Try to clip them close as I can. They seem to be protruding a little bit more than they need to. Okay. Do a little bit of cleaning on there. Okay, now that you examined the board, so I got all my caps in. Ooh, that one's kind of bent over sideways. I didn't realize that. It's kind of bent sideways, but I've already got it soldered in place. So I better not fool with it. I'll just leave it. It won't hurt anything sitting there a little crooked. This looks kind of shitty. Nobody will ever see it anyway. Okay. Now, I'm done with the recap. Guess now I have to put it back together. Try it out. I got my amplifier recapped. After I got it recapped, it went into protect. It didn't want to work right, so I took the board out and I had to do a lot of testing, and I ended up repairing it. I replaced these four power supply FETs. They were bad. So I went ahead and replaced them. You can see here, well, my soldering isn't quite as good as the factory soldering, but it is in there. They are functional. Well, I have the amp all back together. I have it hooked up to my home speakers, my power supply. I'm gonna turn it on and do a little function test. I got hooked to my computer to some of the YouTube music. Turn it on. Okay, seems to be working fine. Vintage Stereo Buff out.